And welcome back.
Knight is in the command chair now.
That is terrifying.
I know, right?
Use your other hand to hit the enter button.
No. Fuck you. I refuse.
He used his left hand to hit the enter button.
We're not doing anything crazy right now, okay?
Yes, we are. We have just murdered a man.
Yes,
and he's in a body bag. Where did they get the body bag?
Oh, no, they're back at the temple.
But how did they bring them back safely?
I don't know.
Joker, please.
Sorry. Oh, well, that's actually the most believable part of what happened.
Shut up, train.
But that was a creature that's sensitive to light and sound. So why would you do that?
Good question.
I didn't learn much in American education, so maybe that's why they suck.
No, that's not at all why they suck. I wish it was.
Well, why do they suck, King?
There's a lot of reasons why they suck, and American education is surprisingly not the reason this time.
Really?
Yes, normally it is, but this time it's not.
Wow.
Yes, this would be up to whoever trained them as soldiers.
Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Yeah.
Too much time drinking and smoking, not enough time learning what you're actually supposed to be learning.
Exactly. Instead of listening to their drill sergeant, they listen to Merwin.
No, you can't.
What would I do without you?
Let's wear
say
our
nothing,
big...
Say nothing.
Okay. Wait, is that actually negative?
That's the worst option.
Ah, no!
Saying nothing is the worst option, because you just walk away.
Like, no. Homie, you done messed up.
Uh-oh. Something else?
A lot. Some of them are, yes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Calm down, social justice warrior.
I'm resentful.
Jet fuel doesn't melt steel beams.
It comes back yet again, folks. Yes, it literally does. Yes.
Quite literally.
Every country has its fair share of monsters.
Hey, we talked about that.
Hey.
Watch our Monsters episodes, both of them.
Also, the Modern Dating episode was our 10th episode of the podcast. We hit double digits, guys.
Hey, go us!
Hell yeah.
Where do we go from there?
Triple.
I like the sound of that.
Oh, baby, a triple!
Oh, Mom, I got a triple kill in Call of Duty. Please trip and hit your head and die. Please. Please. Oh, no.
Boo.
Trip, fall on your face, shoot Jason in the leg.
We paid how much for this game?
I don't know. Like $70?
Oh, really?
No. No, thankfully the developers of this game know that they're not doing a full-fledged game, so they don't charge you $60.
It was maybe 20.
Yeah.
Well, that's not
awful. If you buy it without a sale on release, it's typically $40.
I think I bought it on sale, though.
Yeah. No, they're probably the only developer that ever puts their stuff on sale. That's not an indie game. Just keep walking. You don't need any of that.
No, that's what
I'm
doing.
There's even a weapon here that would save Nick Jason's life that you're ignoring.
Yeah, that's the whole point.
Exactly.
You think this is a legit playthrough?
No, no,
what's that?
No touching, touching.
But it says I can examine it.
No. Keep walking. You're injured. You need to find a med kit.
Well, it might be a med... No.
Inspect. They said to continue. Inspect.
Oh, fine. I'll inspect it. Oh, I can inspect this, but I can't examine that thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, what? What? Oh, okay.
Yeah, they did exactly what you were going to do anyway.
What about the doors that are inconsistent?
Give it a moment. We're getting in the middle.
Maximum coverage. They probably don't have T-Mobile.
Yeah, they got Boost instead. Fucking plebs.
These fatherfuckers have Boost Mobile.
When in reality, Verizon is the best. They're just the greediest, too. That's the reasonable thing to do. You should have said in the middle. Remember where you placed them. It will matter.
I don't think it'll matter for when we kill ourselves.
It matters.
Okay. I believe you.
Gonna be something stupid like Ashley. Oh, different lady. Different dead lady.
With Boost Mobile. Turns into an ad for like 10 minutes.
T-Mobile, which now pays for Netflix, all for the low, low price of $80. Maybe $90. Wow.
That's terrible pricing.
Well, it's only for your first line. Oh. And they pay for Netflix.
Wow.
I wish I liked Netflix.
Yeah, I know, right? Hashtag now sponsored.
I'm not very humble. He's right.
The demons will eat you out?
Wow. Yes. Exactly.
In a manner of speaking, yes.
I was going to say, those are some nice ass demons.
Joker.
Yeah.
This is a lot of sexual tension for a horror game.
Was everybody sleeping with Rachel?
No. Jason wasn't.
Even Salim was. Wait. Hold on.
Technically still is.
Oh, boy. Still me.
Yep.
There, I use my right hand. I use my right hand. Are you happy?
Good. Good. Don't worry. I don't even need to coach you on how to die this time.
Could you just be dead? Why?
Because the logic that they use to save her doesn't apply when everybody's flesh is gone.
Oh, that's...
Yeah, she landed on a trail of corpses.
Is it her own blood, or...?
No.
Okay, if that was me, I would have passed out there, not gonna lie.
Could you guys say that this is the Dead Sea?
Good one, Joker.
Thanks.
No, I actually really like that one. That was good.
Oh, God, no.
See, look.
She could just hang herself.
See, you can tell that you cut it because it's not frayed at the end. Fun fact, when rope breaks, it frays. When it's cut, it doesn't.
No, I don't believe you. You're lying!
Go into the water. Go to the left.
I'm trying to dive into the water. Okay, fine.
Go to the left.
Okay. Go that way. This place is kind of nice. I could put like a nice couch right there. Ooh, what's that?
No, no, not that, not that, not that, no! Follow the splashes.
Okay. Okay, if there's only a word from horror games, is that you don't mess with water. So that's exactly what I'm about to do.
Well, it's not water, it's blood.
Oh, then I'm perfectly fine.
Yeah.
Heck yeah.
Follow it into the dark room.
I mean, with this lighting, it may as well be a dark room.
It's about to get even darker.
But then how can I see?
Press Q.
Press Q. Okay. Oh, no. No. Ow.
Can't you just be
Press
dead?
Q.
Wow, that helps.
I know, right?
Thanks, game. right direction to go in. So, do they just have enough humans to get the blood from, or is this, like, leftover?
A little bit of both.
Oh, man, now she's gonna become the Batman.
I know. And you were asking for him earlier. Here you go.
What's Batman. That?
Oh, don't worry. Just more plot armor.
Thanks, I hate it. It's okay, you can do it.
I trust you.
What's your plan in there, girl?
Even more Hollywood physics.
What are you doing?
She gonna light a boat on fire?
I'd be impressed if she did that. No freaking way! What?
See, it technically works for about 5 seconds. It doesn't actually work that way unless I believe you coat it in kerosene, I believe.
My blood has kerosene in it. And yours doesn't?
Are you thinking of ketamine night?
Both?
Yeah, he's a workaholic. He likes going to the gym all the time. You know what's in those supplements.
In case you can't tell by my physique.
You're either a 500-pound man that should have his own comedy special, or you're a skinny man that always drinks and works the same job for the last 8 years.
All comedians are fat. Remember that one.
Sure they are.
Spooky. Okay, we'll just keep going. Do I want to invest it? No, I don't. I want death. I want revenge.
Destruction.
It's weird that there isn't more fire.
Yeah! Well, why is there fire in the first place?
I don't know.
Plot armor?
Oh man, the bones have plot armor now? Everyone has plot armor.
Do you think we can get Rachel killed here, King?
No.
Damn it.
What? What do you mean?
Here, turn around and walk back the other way. Let's see if something happens, because I've never tried this.
I'm willing. Please be a kill. Please be a kill.
Sick.
That's pretty cool, actually.
That is really cool.
Nope, not doing it.
Oh, this is how it happens, okay.
Oh. Really?
What? Spooky. Nope, not doing it. Ow. What? Oh, yes, just push her. It's not like you can just pick up a normal human with one arm. What the? Whomst?
Fuck you,
Jim. Oh, you.
Man, I thought she was dead.
Yes, it's your ex.
No, she would never get that far in the cave. She would have ran. She has self-preservation instincts, I'll give her that. Okay, but how did she survive the...
I told you, it's you in the command chair.
Apparently.
That's a really weird upskirt shot.
You know, I was just thinking about this, Joker. Do you think they actually made the stuff underneath?
I think that's what the building's supposed to be.
Nice.
He's got really weird complex junk.
You know what? If they're going all the way. Ancient peoples were weird, man. But then again, they probably look at us and think we're weird, so it's fine.
Kill them both. Kill them both.
Ow, ow. Ouch.
We found him.
Merlin?
No.
Oh, guys, he is alive. We were wrong.
Kill
No. 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 It's us. Together.
With the power of friendship.
Ow. Ouch.
No, you said you couldn't get a shot.
These plot holes, man.
And literal holes.
Plot holes, plot armor. Literal holes, literal armor. You hate to see it.
Boo.
Guys, he's dead! We did it again! Or did we?
I think we woke them up.
Good. Who's them?
Don't you hear them? And their symphony? Their beautiful aria?
No, no, the altos were early. Why? Why did you switch control?
Kill them both.
Kill them both. Kill them both. Okay, please explain how Clarice is still alive, though. I need you'll answers. Find out.
And if it's any indication, Joey should be an indication.
Oh, no. Wait, I don't feel bad for her. Why am I scared?
I know.
Wait a minute, I want all of them to die. Why do I feel bad?
Because this is unnecessary. Both of the brain would do. This is just extra.
Oh.
It's like the Halo announcer.
Overkill.
Oh, she's dead.
Skin though.
It passes the Bechdel test.
You.
Indignant.
Yeah, I'm a strong, independent woman. This is how real humans talk.
And now her wound is being healed. Son of a bitch.
I'm not glad you're here. You know what? No. She even has the resting bitch face. Oh, that's wonderful.
To be fair, though, I think Ashley Tisdale just has that.
Fair.
It works for her, though. Hmm?
COVID, 6 foot distance.
They're not social distancing. I'm not very pleased with this. Stop being so self-defeating.
Remember, save everyone.
I don't want to save everyone.
No. We're turning this around. We've gotten our murder, now we're saving people.
King, you gave the order.
And I'm rescinding that order. We are saving everyone.
I can't save everyone. One of them's dead.
Exactly.
What?
See? That's the attitude I like.
I am so confused. Look, if I were Rachel, though, I would have cleaned my face with the blood, like, ASAP. Oh, no. Oh, boy.
Ooh, are more of the creatures going to be awakened?
No. Just one very old one.
Ooh. Kill them both.
Kill them all.
No. Save them.
You want me to save them after everything we've done? I've been such a douche to everybody.
Exactly. You'll make the redemption story even better.
Fine.
At least save Clarice.
I'll save Celine.
No, that's my job.
Fine. I don't want to save Clarice. She's already doomed.
It doesn't matter. Bring her with you. That way she dies in peace. She's already a casualty. Wow, and those hand jobs that she gave behind the Ninth Grade parking garage definitely weren't worse.
Not saying anything to that one. Actually, no, amused. That'll be better.
No, do worry, freak her out.
Should have watched Animal Planet.
Yeah, I know, mermaids are real.
I'm not going. Save that for the conspiracy episodes. Yes, you heard me, plural. We're planning it.
One of us wasn't sick in fifth and sixth grade and watched Animal Planet all day.
Oh, I did that on a daily basis.
You too?
Yeah. I used to watch that in Discovery.
Nice.
Back when it was actually decent.
It's kind of gone downhill, hasn't it?
Yeah. It also explains why I was interested in The Walking Dead, considering I liked Dudley's Catch. Yeah. They basically are the same show, just one ends with less death than the other.
That is a weird comparison, but it makes sense.
Exactly, because you're just watching people talk all the time, have very little action, and explain to you a bunch of things that you don't really understand.
So, this game?
No, I meant, like, The Walking Dead and,
Please tell me she's gonna turn into a demon.
Remember, we're saving everyone now.
No, fuck that.
Did you see that? The motion?
I didn't. I actually didn't pick up on it.
Something's like crawling up her throat.
Oh, cool. I'm horrified! No, I don't want her to come any closer.
Say nothing.
Stand by me.
Reassure her. She is the best thing of you.
Won't you stand?
She's the best part of you.
By me.
Dum, bum, dum, dum, dum. I just think of that Family Guy sketch where he starts beating up those two kids. It sounds bad in context, but trust me, it's even worse. Outside. Yep, screw it.
It's worse with context.
It's worse with... You know, actually, it is. It is worse with context.
You think it sounds bad? Wait until you watch it.
Task failed successfully.
Remember, we're saving everyone.
What do you have against Eric, King?
Well, I have quite a few things, actually. And when we cut off the rope, or I should say he cut off the rope, and let her die, he deserved what was coming to him. And now I decided that everyone else should live.
Fine.
Please tell me she's going to become a demon.
Please. If you leave her, she will.
I would.
Come on, Clarice. Remember, we're saving everyone.
No, fuck that.
Yes.
No.
I'm so conflicted.
Reassure her.
Say nothing. Say
reassure
nothing.
Her.
Say
reassure
nothing.
Reassure her.
Knight, say nothing.
I'm going my own path. Right. How's that bullshitting you? You would say that.
Yeah, goth girl. What's the bearing?
Rachel was honest with Clarice when she became ill.
Oh, okay, thank you. Intense.
If you turn, I'll do it. Or say nothing.
Intense! The intensity is
intensifying. I feel the need to say nothing.
Hey!
Awkward stare.
She's really sweaty.
Just leave her. If that's an option, just leave her.
No, bring her with you. Remember, we're saving everyone.
Wait, I was clicking the thing.
Remember, throw it back to her, because it's going to break on her.
What? Wait.
Remember, when you hit it, it was falling out.
Oh, no. So she's screwed.
Save her. Save her.
Don't do anything.
Help her.
Abandon.
Help her.
Abandon.
Help her. I have made my decree. Now help her.
Abandon.
Help her. Help her.
You know what?
She'll die either way.
Let's see what happens. I'm curious.
She'll die either way.
She's gonna make it.
No, she won't.
I'm so conflicted, you guys.
See?
Hey! Yeah, we did it!
What does the pairing say?
So...
promised her all that stuff, and you let her fall to her death.
I didn't promise her anything. I did not promise her anything.
You have done me well. Now we may continue murder.
Oh, thank God. Just kidding, you had me worried for a second there.
King's so chaotic, I never know what... I don't know. But I'm glad we got here. That's the progression of events. You reassure someone...
He gets to play! Oh my gosh! Wait a minute, what's the time of... Oh.
Let's try to get somewhere. Because again, you reassure her, and then you kill her.
Don't worry, I will be here for you. You will not be left alone.
Gets left alone.
Well, never mind!
Like a dumbass.
Died like a...
Noises now.
Reminds me of that, I think it's that vine where the guy pulls down on all those chickens that make the screeching noise.
In, like, the Walmart tub.
Yeah. So this is just all
you
hear.
Go to the right. No, right, there you go. Up there.
What's up there?
I think that's where you have to go.
Oh.
Talk to the radio. Cause guess who killed the radio star?
Pictures came and broke your heart.
And there's something else you have to do that I don't remember what it is, but it's definitely not that.
Yep, just, that's a radio.
No, that's on the other side. No, it's not that. That's a map of the chasm. No, go the other way.
I'm trying. The perspective and everything on this is just...
PC Master Race?
Sure. Except with a controller, so you can actually do shit.
Nice.
Is it over that way? I don't remember.
Yeah.
No, it's not that.
Whoa, there it is.
Oh, you just had to wait for him to come back. See how big those doors are.
I don't think those doors are reliable.
We'll see. I know, right? That's something every soldier can relate to. Someone's fucked you in the ass.
Figuratively, right?
Both.
Wow. Very progressive.
I know.
Wow,
no,
the radio?
No, but in seriousness. The top brass always does fuck you in the ass.
Oof.
And if you haven't realized that by now, I don't know what to tell you. You gotta move around the table. There you go.
That's dumb.
This is the second circle of hell.
Oh, we haven't even made it to the first.
I don't know why I didn't think of this, but...
Oh yeah, there's that.
Ooh. Oh, that's nice.
Thank you.
I don't know why I completely fucking spaced on it. Uh-oh.
He's a smoker. Because he's smoking.
I don't like smoking.
And he just wasted the cigarette.
Just put it back in the pack, you dipshit.
I know, right? And he's a litterer, too. He must have all the ladies swooning.
Funny that you mentioned that.
What?
No, because he's banging Rachel, remember?
Oh, okay. I thought you were going a completely different way with that.
I would never.
That's also not where I was going with that, but that is good, too.
That's real. Oh, hey.
And now Salim and Dar might actually help each other to murder. Bearings updated. Here we go.
Oh no. It affected things.
And Salim has a gun now.
Kill them all. Snickers.
You're not you when you're hungry.
Just give him a Snickers bar and he might listen to you.
He pulls one out of his back pocket.
Is that halal?
I don't know. I don't know.
How are we doing on time, Joker?
A little over the 30-minute mark, but we're fine.
We'll find a good stopping point, right?
We will, because things are about to get very interesting.
Well, it's not like there's about to be a firefight or anything.
And they didn't just alert all the monsters. If Merwin were here, he could fix it right up.
No shit.
Darn.
What was the one? What was the meme?
Oh, wait, which one?
The one that you guys were laughing at earlier.
I forget.
Why not use the white phosphorus? I'm such a fan of it. Then what about the other thing that's protected under the Geneva Convention? Mustard gas?
Yeah, but they can't make it. They don't have bleach and ammonia. Later how much ammo they have. And then they violate it.
Can't tell you over the sound of these Americans! Just keep shooting. Wait a minute. Nope, not doing it.
Oh! Again?
I'm sure he'll find a way to plot armor out of this one. Oh, sure.
He's actually making those noises with his hand as he's going.
I don't know if you've seen this meme floating around, you guys. It's a D&D magical item. they're the boots of questionable stealth. This has been floating around for like the past couple days, if not more.
I've never seen it.
Basically, they're boots that, like, every time you step, so like, okay, like, you're completely invisible, right? But every step you take, it's extremely loud. Like, we're talking like bass boosted levels of loud.
I love it.
Well, like, every time you step, it sounds like you're walking in the middle of a marble ballroom.
Yes.
Yes.
And you make that a cursed item.
I forget the exact description. But yeah, that was floating around for a little bit. It was like, oh. Once we get back to D&D, that would be great.
I could add that to my campaign for the last session.
Oh, yes. Mm. Oh, yes.
All right, guys.
What a great time to end the episode.
Yeah.
But the murder.
Next time, King.
But we've injured Jason twice now, and he's still not dead. It's like plot armor is pumping through his veins.
Hmm? Give it time.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Him and Ashley Tisdale, most plot armor. Other than Celine. Everyone else is basically just expendable and there for plot.
Fuck.
So, with that said...
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter, TKCRG2021. Like, comment, and subscribe for more content as it lights up your day.
Interesting that you're saying that, mate.
Hi, mate.
Also, follow Joker on Twitch.
Oh, yeah. JokerB598. With that...